is touching everyone. Fresh air of miracles touched many people in the different crusades held across Nigeria. That same good news he spread in the last crusade in Bayelsa State.
My name is Grace Gibson, and this is my nephew, Jeremiah Gibson. He's my nephew. His dad was my elder brother, but he's late. Now, his dad wasn't talking at all from birth until the day he passed. And we noticed the same thing in Jerry when he was born. But when we came to the program, after the prayers, we decided to call Jerry. And then he responded. He just turned and looked at us, and we were like, wow, this is a miracle. So we had to shut his ears, and someone stood behind him, and they mentioned his name again, and he turned. When we started talking to him, we were like, one, he repeated one.
See, one.
One.
Two.
Three.
Three.
He said two, and he repeated. So we have come to give all the glory to God. Praise the Lord. My name is Jerry. One. Two, three, four.
In a village in the northeast, it was simply extraordinary. Dennis, a student from a tertiary institution, went completely insane. Everyone in the community knew his story.
Went to School of Technology in Takum. After his graduation, he has a serious challenge which affected his brain and he became so mental. After the prayer of Pastor Dr. W.F. Kumi, the sister started to discover that her brother has been recovered. Later in the night, he went up and tapped her sister that he wants to eat and he wants to release himself. So from that point, he was delivered totally. Then we brought him back here in Dila village. After bringing him here, we have been visiting him and we have been praying with him. And even this recent Bayelsa crusade, we are together with him in the program. He was there and everything is okay with him. He's totally delivered by the grace of God.
My name is Togan Dennis. I want to be a good leader. I want to go back to school.
Your experience with the Savior this April will give you power and victory. It's the first of its kind, the Global Easter Retreat of the Deeper Christian Life Ministry. Power for the present hour.
That same power will take all your sicknesses away in Jesus' name. Power. What cannot the Lord do for you?
This April offers Christ power in a double dimension.
It's a double-edged sword, specially to handle every situation beyond your control. This April 2022.
The sword will be drawn from the south-south to southwest Nigeria onto Africa and to the rest of the whole world.
Somebody shout power!
There is power for the present hour.
April 14th to April 18th.
It's to propel the Easter retreat live from Port Harcourt, River State. It will be live on
Facebook, Twitter, satellite,
radio, television, and Zoom, with options in foreign languages, including American English,
French, Arabic, and more.
It's a no-holds-barred situation with powerful ministration. The inspirational and international gospel evangelist, Pastor Dr. W.F. Kumuyi. You're in for multiple blessings.
Heard. Oh, wait. You haven't been following the trending news on net, Facebook, radio, and even all the social media platforms? Like, seriously?
Okay, let me tell you. There is someone that can put an end to all the problems you are facing in this present time. Though it seems all hell is let loose against you, and you've been bound in sins, oppressed by the devil, embarrassed with sickness, harassed by poverty. Don't worry. Don't lose all. This is the good news that I've come to share with you. Light is come. Jesus is here. Salvation is free. the resurrection power is here to set you free from the bondage of sin, sickness, and Satan. Now is the time to receive the power you need for this present hour.
It is Deeper Life Easter Retreat again. Yes, and the Lord is eager to give us power for the present hour. This is the hour of revival, encounter, turning around, recovery, extraordinary experiences, advancement, testimonies. Oh yes, I say the Lord is ready to shower the power for the present hour. Join us at the forthcoming Deeper Life Easter Retreat, where there will be power for righteousness, elevation, true holiness, renewed strength, exploit, acceleration for abundant life, and total victory through the death and resurrection of Jesus Christ.
Ministry, the International Gospel Minister, Pastor Dr. W.F. Komori.
Commencing 14th to 18th of April 2022 at any Deeper Life Bible Church nearest to you. It promises to be mighty and empowering. Come and receive power.
Options and foreign language, including American English,
French, Arabic, and more.
It's a no holds barred situation.
Understand the power of the Lord will touch you.
It's to propel the Easter retreat live from Port Harcourt, River State.
Your friends and family. Oh.
Facebook, Twitter, satellite,
radio, television, and Zoom, with options in foreign language, including American English,
French, Arabic, and more.
It's a no-holds-barred situation.
Je ranti obirin ara Samaria to pade Jesu leti kanga omi lo wa pon o ba pade omi iye iriri to ni pelu olugbala o fun ni okun ati agbara lati royin Jesu kaakakiri agbegbe to yika iriri ti iwo na ba ni pelu Jesu yo fun o ni agbara lati je asegun nje o mo wi pe eleyi o sele ri ipago ajinde kari aye ti ijo dipa ti a pe akori re ni agbara fun wakati yi yo bere lati ojobo ojo 14 titi di ojo aje ojo 18 osu 4 odun 2022 ti awayi ni ile fago dipa to wa ni opopona east west rumo odara ilu pota ipinle rivers korokoro ni olusagutan agba ti ijo dipa omowe wf kumuyi yo ma jise ranse nibe ti yo si ma jade si gbogbo agbaye lati ori ero kaye lojara ti ijo dipa ati lati ori ero radio ati television ti ati pese kakakiri agbaye bakan na ni a o ni anfani lati kopa ni gbogbo ijo dipa pata ti o wa lagbegbe wa yara jide akoko ti to fun emi mimo lati ru o lagbara fun wakati ti a wa yi ajinde Jesu yo fun ni agbara.
Revo, Revo, is your melee cat fantastic?
In general, not you, Bernie, are a Samaria too.